Hey, what's up? I'm just about to print a mix for my client. It's a rough instrumental. It still needs real horns and additional horns, more than what's there, and a real bass and some vocals. But it's for Tyler Kinchin and the right pieces. Let me know if you like it.